What's the deal? Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If new, hit that notification bell. And if you got time, watch this video from the beginning all the way into the end. It helps a lot. Also, comment. Let me know what else you want me to react to. Rod Wave, By Your Side. I missed this drop last night. You know, I don't know what I was doing, but I missed the notification. But while I appreciate Rod Wave and the people that come watch me, like his audience, that come watch my reaction videos pertaining to him, the Tombstone music video I reacted to was my first video on YouTube as a reactor that did significant amount of numbers. Right now, it's probably almost 80,000 views. That motivated me and let me know that I could do this YouTube shit. And you look today, now I'm at 25,000. Back then, it was like 6,000 subscribers. You know, so I'm always come back, you know, and fuck with Rod Wave. But shit, let's get into this By Your Side official video. We've been waiting, boy. We've been waiting. Got the little ones. Sauce Walker. Look. I know I've said this a million times. This shit don't get old. Like, just constantly reminding yourself where you came from in order to appreciate where you at is very important. And every song, damn it, every song I hear from him, he's always reverting back. Like, I came from this. Look at me now. You know, it's like, that's gratitude, you know, and I'm learning gratitude over attitude. When you wake up, you might not be in the best mood, but choose gratitude over attitude every time. Hold on. You know, baby, mama know the deal. She know okay, let's switch the subject. Notice that both of my wrists is flooded. I've been grinding so hard getting to this money. I've been working like I know the drought is coming. Monday to Monday, Sunday to Sunday. You know I'm screaming. Yeah. Okay, my daddy was a gangster. What the fuck that made me? That he got all, he got no cap up in here. He got all the young hitters. I got inside my bag and got out my feelings. Okay. Look, he mentioned something about what did he say? I forgot my train of thought. Hold on, we gotta go back, my bad, y'all. Notice that both of my wrists is flooded. I've been grinding so hard getting to this money. I've been working like I know the drought is coming. Okay, he said he been working like he know the drought is coming. That's keeping that hustle. That's keeping that that drive about yourself to understand that don't ever get too comfortable, because in any instant shit could dry out. You know, like anything could happen. You know, like me, I'm into stocks now, right? And crypto and investments, like kind of heavy. The market could crash. So, you know, you got to take profits. You got to reinvest. You got to, you know, allocate your funds elsewhere. So like, whatever you do, know that shit could run low, you know, so have a plan A, plan B, plan C, whatever. Just know if this happened, this is how I'm gonna move. This happened, it's just, you know, preventative maintenance, basically, you know. Okay. You that, like, he, do you hear the transition? Like, and I react to K-pop now. So in K-pop music, you would get like three different genres in one song, probably more sometimes. But do you see like how he came out with, you know, the cool, smooth, sing rap, then nigga start rapping. Now he like harmonizing, like you getting a different vibe throughout the whole song. That way it don't get boring, you know? And it's like, that's why I love this nigga music. Like, shit, you can't get tired of listening to this shit. You get what I'm saying? He basically telling us like, he's still here. You know, he kind of enjoying the fruits of his labor. You hear him talking about watches and, you know, all this other shit. But niggas deserve it. You know what I mean? That boy got fans, boy. That boy got love. What we got, 40 say? What we about to do? Talk about some shit or what? That's what we fucking do every fucking night. Okay, what we... This nigga leaving, still singing. Lonely Cold December, man. Rahway, my guy, man. Appreciate you, man. Thank you for coming back and not forgetting about us, because we will never forget about you. If you made it this far, comment. Let me know you made it this far. I have Patreon. A lot of my hip hop. Why y'all ain't seen me doing a lot of rap and hip hop? Them videos getting blocked. It's like they blacklisted me. Like, I can't post damn near nothing on what I normally post. So I have Patreon. I might start putting them over there. Just y'all got to let me know. Y'all want to go over there to Patreon and support me. Other than that, let me know what else you want me to react to. Baby boy, yep. I'm finna go get my son and, yeah, get him situated. And, yeah, get this day going. I'm finna get this morning going. And, appreciate y'all. I just had to tap in with Wild Wave, Ride Wave, and my fans that, you know, love seeing me react to him. Thank y'all, and appreciate y'all for 25,000 subscribers, man. And shit, yeah, catch y'all in the next video.